So what do you think? Does it look nice or what? Except the substrate. I think this tank looks fabulous. It's very heavily planted. And those crypts at the front are amazing. All sorts of different plants in here. Someone asked me how many crypts I have. I have three, see? This one, this kind, and there's one right back there. There's my glassfish. And this antler is amazing. Oh my gosh. Look at that. How could you not like that? The color on that is amazing. Okay, and then over here, let's see, it's chilling over in the corner. Over here is, well, the small guppies I have, I mean small grommies. It's a honey grommie, a red honey grommie. It's a little red honey grommie. And then my new additions to the tank. I think this one's the female, I'm not sure, or it could be the male, but I got a pair of these German blue rams. Very nice. I got them for a very good deal. Couldn't refuse the offer when I saw them, and I had to get them. Very awesome. I wish the other one would show up. And then he's chilling with that tetra. He has lots of spots to hang out and plant a tank. The other one's hiding. Can't find it. Alright, that's my time. Have a good one. Hope you like this dude, or lady. Look at her. Or him. Sweet.